about the infusion of all the transfers on the team. I think it's the most you've had. Has it been seamless?
There's always some adjustments, you know, when guys come in, but I don't think anybody could have asked for, you know, for much better, just in terms of, you know, we do our research with guys, whether, you know, they're coming out of high school or they're coming in the transfer wire, everybody checked out very well in terms of character and work ethic and academics and socially, and the guys have just done a tremendous job. I think more than else, just trying to fit in, just trying to do whatever the team needs and trying to fit in and not be, as we like to call, a cowboy where you're coming in and, you know, just trying to garner a lot of attention and make it about you. So I think doing it that way, our kids have really accepted them. You know, they've gone out and just kind of kept their head down and really just said, hey, I'll prove what I'm bringing here. I don't need to talk about it. I'll do it.
The Jackers Law Group's successes have resulted in many distinguished awards, including Best Personal Injury Trial Law Firm USA, Maryland's Personal Injury Attorney of the Year twice, and Super Lawyers designation every single year. We succeed because we're willing to try cases, and insurance companies know it. That's why their claim reps often grumble they pay us more in settlements than any other lawyers. You deserve a great lawyer. If you've been hurt in a car, truck, or train crash, call 855-BIG-DOG-1.
Seems like you got a big battle going on for goalie. Have you made that call yet, or are you still deciding?
I mean, preseason's been good. That competition's been great. It's made our job as coaches harder. We probably talk about that almost every day. You know, we feel like we have four guys we can throw out there. They're all a little bit different, but I think we have confidence in all those guys. You know, I don't think anybody has run away with a job. That would have made it a little bit easier. I felt like Danny was clearly our guy last year, and then 3 years ago, Danny Morris, you know, did a really good job, so we felt good there. You know, right now, you know, I think the three older guys have played in both scrimmages so far. So they've all done a good job. We can't really complain about their performance. I think we're kind of waiting for maybe one to pull away right now.
Fogo was a problem last year. You brought in some transfers. Who stood out for you so far?
Yeah, we have one transfer, Joel Truxas from Lehigh, and then we have two freshmen that have come in, and, you know, it's really a, kind of a four-man group right now. You know, we have another freshman that's working with them at times, but it's really those four guys are the focal point. I've been really impressed with Justin Shockey. He's in the best shape of his life. He's done a really good job so far. I'm really impressed with how focused he is. So we're excited about what he can do in his junior year. And then Connor Calderon's done a nice job. He obviously made the U19 team, so he's had a good spring so far. Certainly a lot to work on there, but it's a big area of improvement for us that needs to be improved, and we got to be consistent there, more consistent than last year.
Why the insane schedule this year? You don't have one game that you can look at and say, this one won't be that tough.
It's Maryland. It's Maryland.
This is the toughest, though.
Well, and that, you know, we feel like iron sharpens iron, and, you know, I think our guys love the challenges, and so for us, you know, we put a very competitive schedule together, and I think our kids get excited about it, and that makes us better.
And, Coach, you're returning your top four.